a high five. Yes, very good. Okay, in our last classes, we have learned some people in a school. And all these people have different job to do, isn't it? So, you can see a teacher also in a school, isn't it? So, what is the job of a teacher? Yes, a teacher helps you to learn. A teacher teaches you, isn't it? So, I am a teacher. So, you can see a teacher in a school. I am a community helper. And you know what is mean by community helper? Community helpers are people who work and live in a community. Okay, നിങ്ങളൊന്ന് ആലോചിച്ചോക്ക. നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഈ സൊസൈറ്റിയിൽ ആരുടെ ഹെൽപ്പ് ഇല്ലാതെ ഒരു ദിവസം ഇങ്ങനെ ജീവിക്കാൻ പറ്റുമോ? ഇല്ല അല്ലേ. സോ അതാണ് നമ്മൾ പറയുന്നത്. നമ്മളൊന്ന് രാവിലെ ഉറക്കെണീക്കുമ്പോൾ തന്നെ മിൽക്ക് മാൻ ഗിവ്സ് അസ് മിൽക്ക്, ദ ന്യൂസ് പേപ്പർ ബോയ് ബ്രിങ്സ് ദ ന്യൂസ് പേപ്പർ, ലൈക്ക് ദ നമുക്ക് ഓരോ കാര്യത്തിനും നമുക്ക് ഹെൽപ്ഫുൾ ആയിട്ട് ഒത്തിരി പേര് നമ്മുടെ ചുറ്റും ഉണ്ടാവും അല്ലേ. സോ കമ്മ്യൂണിറ്റി ഹെൽപ്പേഴ്സ് എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് ആ ഗ്രൂപ്പ് ഓഫ് പീപ്പിൾ ഹു ആർ ദേർ ടു ഹെൽപ്പ് അസ്, ഹു മേക്സ് അവർ ലൈഫ് ബെറ്റർ. So we can see lot of community helpers around us. Okay, now let's see one by one. Okay, ഏതൊക്കെ community helpers നമ്മൾ daily കണ്ടുപോകുന്നതെന്ന് നമുക്കൊന്ന് നോക്കി നോക്കാം. Okay, okay, now let me introduce you to them one by one. Okay, so teacher is also a community helper. And now let's see the spelling of a teacher. So here is the spelling. So we have to learn the spelling of teacher. T-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. T-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. Okay, you have to learn the spelling of a teacher. Okay, so I am a teacher. A teacher teaches you. Okay, now let's see who is coming there. Let's see who is that. Okay. Hello, children. Yes, I am a doctor. I can help you. How can I help you? Yes, if you are not well, if you are having headache, you are having fever, and if you are having stomachache, you can come to me. I am here to help you. I can give you medicine and treat you. Okay, so I am a community helper. I can treat you. And where do you see me? Yes, you can see me in a hospital. You can see a doctor in a hospital. I always carry a stethoscope with me. So, I am a doctor. And you can see me in the hospital. Okay, now let's learn the spelling of the doctor. So the spelling is D-O-C-T-O-R. Doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R. Doctor. Okay, so I am a doctor. I'm proud to be a doctor. I'm also a community helper. Bye bye children. Stay healthy at home. Okay. So we all met the doctor now. And what is the job of the doctor? Yes, a doctor treats you when you are sick. Okay, now let's give a big salute to all the doctors around us. Let's respect all the doctors. Okay, now let's see who is the next. Okay, hi. Good morning, children. Do you know who am I? Yes, you said it. I am a police officer. I am a police officer. And I am also a community helper. And do you know how can I help you? Yes, I protect the people in the community. If you have any problem, you can come to me. I can solve it. So, I am here to help you. I am proud to be a community helper. I like to serve you all. Now, let's learn the spelling of police. Okay, police spells P-O-L-I-C-E. Police. P-O-L-I-C-E. Police. So dear children, I am also a community helper. Okay, let's meet the next community helper. Okay, bye bye children. Take care. Whom did you meet now? Yes, we met a police officer. And police officer protect us, isn't it? So if you have any problem, we can go to a police officer. Okay, so we met the police officer also. And see, somebody is coming there with so many fresh fruits. Let's see who is that. Okay. Hi children. Good morning. Do you want some fresh fruits? I have apple, orange, bananas, etc. Do you want some? Yes. Do you know who am I? Yes, I am a fruit seller. I am a fruit seller, I can give you fresh fruits. Do you want fresh fruits? Okay, then come to me, okay? I can give you fresh fruits. So I am a fruit seller. I am also a community helper. So come to me and get some fresh fruits and be healthy. Okay. So bye my children. Have lots of fruits. We met the fruit seller also. And fruit seller brings us so many fresh fruits. Okay. So we met fruit seller. So fruit seller is a community helper. And who is the next community helper? Let's see. Hello children. I'm very tired today. I was cutting wood. Do you know why did I cut the wood? Yes, I cut the wood to make furniture. I can also help you because I am also a community helper. I can make furniture for you. Yes, I am a carpenter. I can make furniture for you. I am a community helper. So if you want to make any furniture, you can come and meet me. I can help you to make new furniture. Okay children, bye bye. See you. So we met the carpenter and carpenter help us to make furniture. Okay, and let's see the next. Hello children, how is this coat? Isn't it beautiful? I stitched this coat. I took the measurement. I cut the material and I stitched the coat. How is it? It is very nice, isn't it? So I can help you to stitch beautiful dress. I am also a community helper. So I am a tailor. So I can stitch beautiful dress. I am a community helper. So we met the tailor also now. A tailor can stitch nice dress for us. So tailor is also a community helper. And let's see who is next. Hello children. Hi. Do you know who am I? Yes, I am a sweeper. I can make the surrounding neat and clean. Yes, I am also a community helper. I can help you to keep the surrounding clean and neat. Oh, I am going. I have lot of work to do. Okay, bye bye. And also we met the sweeper. And sweeper helps us to make our surrounding neat and clean. Okay, and now let's see some more people around us. And you know who is bringing letters to us? Yes, the postman brings letter to us. You can see a postman here. And we can see a postman in a post office. So here is the postman. So postman also is a community helper. So postman brings letter to us. Okay. And here you can see a milkman. A milkman brings milk to us. So milkman is also a community helper. And also you can see a driver here. So we have already learned a driver drives a vehicle. So a driver drives the vehicles. So driver is also a community helper. And in the textbook you can see a banker. A banker works in the bank. If you want any help in the bank, we can meet a banker. Okay. So these are the basic community helpers that we can see in our community. You can see many more around you. So when you are going outside, you try to find out who are the other community helpers. Okay, let's conclude that a community helper helps us to make our life better. So we have to respect all the community helpers around us. So now let's revise all the community helpers once again. So you have to say. So we learn doctor, police officer, fruit seller, carpenter, tailor, sweeper, postman, milkman and banker. And also remember, teacher is also a community helper. So watch this video again and again and learn all the community helpers. You can also find many more. Okay, so hope that you all enjoyed today's class. So until we meet on the next class, bye bye from your Wahida ma'am. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.